This is loading the clicker.
Okay, all done.